Name a web frame. Assign a unique name to each frame if you want to control the frame a web page will appear in when you click a hyperlink. Click in the frame you want to name. On the Format menu, point to Frames. Click Frame Properties. And then click the Frame tab. In the Name box, type a name. Please note, if you decide to name your frame, keep in mind that frame names are case sensitive and can use both letters and numbers. Each frame in the frame's pages must have a unique name. Microsoft Word will provide a default name, such as File 1, File 2, and so on, for frames that are not named.